All of us here at KMBT are very excited to have Diane on the news team right now. She brings a wealth of experience to the product that we're able to put on the air, and I, for one, am excited to have a co-anchor once again. With the addition of Diane Dean to our news team, it's just another step in making sure that KMBT remains Southern Idaho's news source.
I'm very excited about becoming a part of this community and also being a part of Southern Idaho's news source.